Alright, we are back for more. We finally got our weapons. We're gonna go get the hickey monsters and go kick their butt. Room 200. What's up, dog? How you doing? You were stuck in this room? Ooh, 96%. Now what, bish? Come on, give me the AN-94. It's pack-a-punch. Jeez. Love that gun. Give me the speed cola of Rocker's World. That's what I'm talking about. All the way, worthless. Give me them bullets. Still locked. Barge on the other side. It always is. Probably a body against it, you watch. Kind of a lot of you guys. Where's Worthless at? Yeah, do something. Okay, really? Shoot it. Will you shoot it? Take this shank, fool. They gave me a grab icon. I just now noticed that. Okay, time to scan. Yay. Yay. Let's go get whatever this is that... Hey, did it give it to me already? Okay, I guess it gave me something. I don't know what. Let's see if it's a herb. Yeah, it is. I win! Oh, that's so obvious. Another herbage. You guys, I know how to train zombies. You guys are nothing. Okay, maybe you kind of snuck up on... Not the hickey! Oh, you guys suck. No, another hickey. I'm not over the last one. You're not gonna kill me. Not today. I thought there was another body around here. Another puddle of goo. Okay, nothing over here. You walk too slow with that thing out, so I'm just gonna be equipping it and unequipping it like mad. Other side of the door, watch. Yep. Boink. Ooh, customization gear. Whoop whoop! Because if I didn't scan, I couldn't see that blatantly sitting there before. I'm dumb retarded, apparently. Let's try the end of this hallway now, now that we got our gear. Card reader. There's always a card reader. They got card readers and high-tech crap like that. In the butt. Yeah, that's right. Aha. You got nothing, but I have almost no ammo. Better cough up some ammo. Nothing? Ooh. Hey, there's all that ammo I couldn't pick up from before. Reload my gun. Yeah. Alright, more ammo, please. I bet it's ammo. It's ammo, alright. Yeah, now this is getting to be more like a survival horror. Scrounging for ammo all the damn place. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. It's finally starting to get real. What are you? Anchor, huh? Let's look for a stupid anchor key. Make sure there's nothing around here. Oh, something through the door over there. It'd be a surprise. I walk through, it'd be like, oh, here's a cake. Haha, you suck. I'm gonna make him shoot you. Was that another one? Yep. K. Kill it yourself, nerd. Kill it yourself, nerd. Save me the ammo. You worthless piece of garbage. You fat piece of garbage, you. Kill him. Do it. Oh, God, you're such a worthless enemy. Come on. Get him. Eat him. Eat his face. You're so worthless. I got time to scan this body right here. Maybe I got time to scan you while you're still alive. Yep. Oh no, he's gonna get me. The boogeyman's gonna get me. How is he not dying? Bish? You can stun them, huh? Can I scan him again? Nope. Only scan him that one time. Alright. Alright. You nerdy types. Where are your penises at? Show yourself. Oh, yay. Oh, handgun ammo full. Oh, nothing through the door that I can't scan. It's too super close. That is really sucky how they bob and weave like that. Oh, crap. Oh, noes. Oh, noes. I need the health. Hook it up. 92? I'm feeling pretty hurt. Oh, the screen's all messed up. I need health bad. I need health. Give me some med kits, please. Nothing in here, really? Make Jill mad. Is that Jill? Ah, whatever. It doesn't even matter. Oh, hey, there's something. Oh, wait, I came from this way. Alright. Or did I? Sure I did. Right, 302. Oh, wait, I did come from this way. Oh, that's lame. The door just opened up. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Or did I come from this way? I did come from this way. I'm so lost. The game's so easy, but yet I'm so lost. I need to look at that map more often and find out where I am. I need to look at it periodically and go, okay, here is where I am. Excuse me. Oh. Gotta get done soon here. It's getting kind of hot in here. Okay, so I definitely came from this way, so that means this way it is. I get lost all the time in this game. I'm horrible. I'm the worst. So that means I gotta go this way. Yeah, because that's just a ended room. I go this way. Okay, we got it. Holy crap, that's like a super one. Oh, you bastard. It's like a super one. They finally have a different enemy type that still looks just as dumb. Yes, continue. Use a herb after taking damage to avoid death. Also, the key to scoring touchdowns is to get the ball in the end zone and prevent the other team from doing the same thing. Thanks, Madden. Wouldn't be able to do it unless it was for you. You're the best. By the best, I mean, holy shit. That actually hurt me, didn't it? And by the best, I mean you're a retard. Did I keep all that ammo from before? Oh, come on now. Choo-choo! I'm gonna choo-choo you guys around here. I'm just gonna go for body shots, because honestly... What are you waiting for with your What are you doing? Shoot! You are the worst! I hate you! When you die, I know you're gonna die. I'm gonna laugh so hard. I might pee my pants, I'm gonna laugh so hard. You just know he's gonna die. You know he's a worthless piece of garbage. You know he is. Alright, so I gotta get over to this side. Hey, I thought there was a guy here last time. Oh, two shots. Alright. It'd be really swell if I had a better gun. You can't stop me, nerd! Well, you probably could. You did before. But, you know, not again. That's what I'm getting at. Not again. I'm not even going to bother to go that way. I'm going to go this way to the place that got me killed. To these dorks. Ooh, one shot. What? I was like 12 feet away from him. Oh, I got to tap E repeatedly. Some distance from this guy. Why are you attacking him? He's like invincible. Meanwhile, I'm out of ammo. What the hell is that? Does he give me drugs? Okay, well, whatever. Let's use this, I guess. Bish, yeah, boom, get, take that in the dick, cut that shit right off, oh, alright, yeah, oh, you can scan it twice, you can scan it when it's alive and when it's dead, meh, way to nerd the system out, oh crap, I have no, do something, jeez, yeah, stop being so worthless for a change and hurt him, will you? Oh my god! Haha, shanked you a couple times. Me, now what? Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him! Jeez, four stabs? Reload faster! There we go. I should have scanned him beforehand. Oh well. Alright, let's go through here. Room 301. Should be a monster in here. Yep, there is that Mr. TV monster. Keep shooting him! Why do I have to tell you this? You're the worst partner ever. Yes. Oh, you can't scan it again. I must have missed it before then. Did he shoot the TV? Alright, let's scan for how bad the semen is and how fresh it is, or how pregnant I'm going to be. Alright, well, guess no semen will present itself. Monster must have ate it. Oh, there's something. Handprint. Apparently that's all you need in this game is handprints. Nobody wears gloves. I don't know what that does exactly. Okay, nothing in here. Waste of time. Awesome. Did it think him out of the closet? It was trapped in the closet. It's so super gay. But it admits it. Oh. Do I not have any bullets I can't actually... Oh my god, are you... Oh, really? That is a super knife. such a leap knife. Did you see what it just did? Alright, so I haven't gone that way yet. That looks like the big... There's like a bigger doorway that over there. I'm thinking this is extra items over here. Maybe. No, it isn't. Okay. Can't get in. Blows the nearest scope. I didn't think so. Ooh, elevator time. Yeah. What? Angel's butt.
She likes it there.
Ooh. Let's choose bridge. Wow. Did the animations totally freeze up? Well, they did, but they fixed themselves. I did not do anything. I think it was a loading part. It was just loading and it was frozen on it. Not such a good port on the DS. Okay. Ammo, please. Thank you. All right, a whole bunch of nothing in there. That's what I like. Oh, Irby. Nothing. That means I'm gonna get a shotgun. That's the imply there. Ugh, close the door on his worthless ass. He's such a piece of garbage. Look at him. You know he's a piece of garbage. He's so decked out in weaponry. You know he's gonna die. He has too much weaponry. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? This is like exactly the thing from Resident Evil 5. This is the ship. This is it! Oh my goodness, are you serious with this crap? Increases your ammo. Yeah, okay, it's swell. Oh, it's like exactly! Oh, got that handprint. It's been so long since I played and beat Resident Evil 5, I really need to play through that again. Because compared to this so far, I'm just gonna say, it was quality. It wasn't scary at all, but it was quality. There was a partner system, but your partner was good. He actually helped you. He or she, whoever you chose to play as. This is, so far, is just not impressive. Not impressive at all. But, it's kind of fun to play. It got it super cheap on Steam sale. Alright. Okay, so apparently it's over here on the bridge. I gotta go over here and dick with something.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Oh no! We'll watch this scene. Fuckballs! What? Really?
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here!
Lol. Oh no, you're light.
Drop the weapon.
Drop yours, Parker.
Obviously, he's going to attack you. Don't lower your guard. You are so stupid. Tell me he's dead, though, please. Please tell me he's dead. Oh, I want him to be dead so bad. Oh, please be dead, you piece of garbage. I guess I'll find out on the next episode. Let's see what my accuracy is. Look at this. Yay! Deaths. I actually died. I cannot believe that shit. They got me. Oh, I suck. Saving. I'm gonna rotate my saves for days. Yep, I know it just saved automatically. Don't care. Doing it anyways. Here we go. Oh, we're on episode 3. I'm getting psyched! Psyched for how bad and good it is when I make fun of this shit. Oh, God. Oh, I really hope he's dead. I really, really hope he's dead. Later, you guys.